Here we go. Hello, everybody. If you could just pop yourself on Move My Zumba Bloomers, you already did because you're all over it. Welcome to Level 2 Ballet in January. Woo, woo, woo. We have got so many incredible people on the screen at the moment facing all sorts of challenges, from being frontline NHS to homeschooling to just generally being a teacher and being amazing and wonderful. So what we're going to try and do is get your minds off it all for a little hour here. A little hour of ballet. Followed after a salsa. We're gonna salsa first, guys. Side step together. Now keep going with Jen. I don't need to tell you, level two is that it's so important to do a thorough warm up. But I want pure sex tonight. Double time. Here we go. Hey. 1, 2, 3. Yes, keep it going with Jen. Further front. Slow. Oh, slow. It's a three-step, guys. Step. A step by definition transfers the weight. Good. 1, 2, 3. Double time. Here we go. Tap. Now you can give it your own flavour. You might like to train it. You might like to window push it. You might like to shimmy it. Who knows? Cross step and mambo. We go cross step. 1, 2, 3. There's a mambo and a cha cha cha. Oh yeah. Keep it going.
We're in New York. If you're on Strictly.
Say again.
We're in New York.
A New York. Cross the arms. Swing. Lift. Cross. Lift. Nice. Keep it going, Jay. Circles all the way up and round. Good. And again. Just start. Little head lift. Do this in your own sweet, gorgeous dances. Well done. All the way out and around. Make that your last one. And reverse, give yourself a nice cuddle. Lift your elbows nice and high and just gently pull your shoulders forwards. So you're getting a little bit of a stretch through that upper back. Oh, that's it. Give yourselves a pat on the back. You've made it through another day. You're doing great. We've got this. We've got this. Yes, guys. Just get sexy for me with a few gentle hip circles, please. Good. Very good. Just really relax the upper body.
Does anyone ever actually feel sexy when they do this?
I love doing this. I just love it. Whereas, but if you do that, surely that makes it more sexy. Go the other way, guys. That's it.
Gavin is a
we
lucky
are
man.
So sexy, man.
Gavin knows it's his birthday when Sophie's there.
Woo! You are sexy hot mamas. Yes, you are. Well done, guys. Just bring that in for me. Shake it all out. So little knee squeezes please on a fondue, guys. So lifting a knee, having a little squeeze, just hold for a moment, have a little shake of that lower leg, shake your ankle, lovely, and come on up and change legs. Well done. Little plie, little squeeze of the knee into your chest, get those tummy muscles on and have a little shake and a floppy shake, 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 shake. There you go, lovely guys, and take it down, lovely, just a gentle step into natural turn up please team, come on forwards in the upper body, don't need to go too deep guys, we're just going to ease over to one side for a moment, please don't lock out that straight knee at the minute, you're not super warm, it's just mobilising, ease through the centre please, turn into the other side, lovely, just nice and easy, don't lock it out, don't force it. Good. Well done, Chloe, that's lovely. Come on back to the centre, guys. Good. Just ease those knees out on for a moment. And come on up to the top. Lovely. Arms all the way up to the top. We're going to do a windmill, guys. We're going to go to the side. And then gently come down. Try not to lock your knees out. And then ease up to the other side. And all the way up to the top. Nice deep breath in. And then go over to the other side. Gently going all the way down, relaxing the head through that center position and up to the top. Nice, guys, opening the arms out and a plie going over to the right side, bringing that body forward, just holding in this position, feeling the ease, knees easing back, feeling a lovely stretch across that upper back and then pulling up to the top, straightening those legs, breathing in and out. Lovely, and plie, and come to the front. From that plie position, gently carry that to one side, and then gently carry it to the other side, and return to center, and come on up to the top. Lovely, well done team. Shoulder roll for me, nice and easy. Good job, and shaking all that. Good, let's just start heating up your quads, please team. If you would like to go and sit up against a wall, by all means do so, or do this in the center, absolutely fine. Wall sit if you've got a free wall, or just in the center with Jen team. So feet in the parallel, arms in the first, taking a knee bend as deep as you can go. If you wanna put your back against a wall, by all means do so. Super, just feel those quads heating up. And then little heel lifts up and down in your own timing. I like to do it sitting against a wall and as strong as Jen, and it just means I can really focus on my core muscles and making sure I'm really secure through the center. But if you find you want to do and you're feeling secure enough in the middle, by all means do so. This is both heels lifting and lowering. Thank you. done, T. Okay. Super. Are you a little warmer, everyone? A little bit more in where you need to be? Yeah? Okay, great. Into new plié sequence, guys. It's a demi-plié, it's a heel lift, it's a replace, and it's a stretch. It's the roll plié, heels lift, rise up and lower down on the other side. It's a demi-plié first, heel lift, it's very slow, replace and stretch, the roll in reverse, lift, et plié, and heels down and stretch. Down on three, grand, two, three, up on one, leave the arms there, two down, and two up, drop it down on one, recover for three. Oh, tendu. We'll just do that sequence today. There's more to it, guys. When we do it in the second, I'd like you to take it into a lunge, guys. So the heel lift goes into a lunge. It's a demi-plié. Make sure you're pulsing the knees in between these first four little demi-pliés. It's a demi-plié, it's a lunge over that leg. So rather than staying neutral, we're just gonna push those quads a little bit more to then recover and stretch, yes? The roll, simple that way. And then you demi-plié and you lunge and then recover and stretch and the roll in reverse. Yeah, well done. And then the three down, nice and steady, two, one. Coming up, leave the arms there as you take two to go down and two to come up. Drop down on one and recover.
Hold on to your pelvic floor.
Ooh, what? Ah, two, three, four. I totally got that charade, Vicky. She just went, gosh. It's fake. And unleash the beast. I love it, well done. Okay guys, it's just a short eight in. Just gonna check volumes, guys. It's there. And Stevie, can you hear okay? We'll just
perfect.
Yeah, okay, fine. Sorry. Okay. Breathe seven, eight, and demi little bounce. And place the heel and stretch. Pushing up, lower down, everything again on the left. And stretch, reverse the arms.
Breathe down,
dance. Three, two, go as low as Jen if you can, or much shallower with me. Two down, and two up. Well done. One, two, three, very nice guys, and it's the second, lower down, and three, here we go with the lunge, plié, and lunge, hold, replace, and stretch, we roll, plié, heel lift, come up and lower down, and again, plié, lunge, super. Lovely timing, ladies. Wow. Two down. Nice and clean. Lovely. Drop. And three up. Very nice, guys. Well done. Turn the legs in, please. Very nice. Same as ever. Forward, forward, and run, guys. Slowly. Four. Three. Two. Enjoy the stretch. Uncurl. Four. Three. Opening out, and again, look left, four, three, two, uncurve, turning out, well done, again, forwards, in, turn out, three, two, one, very nice, uncurve, and coming up, and again, please, Jen, and over. Going to your left, stretch, and come up. Are you ready? Over. right. If you make it to the water, he will part the clouds. I know he made you a snack like Oscar Proust. Offer it to me, so now gotta clean it up. Formalize the union and communion. Hold it at the top. I know I ain't leaving you like I know who ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us. And come on down, guys. Very nice. Well done. Smooth, good. Shake out, stretch whenever you need to, my loves. Really good. Okay. Tondi with balance, guys. Tondi with balance. We're just starting to check myself. Tondi and glisse, ijete, retireta, ita, one, ita. Okay. Tendu, I glisse, I jete, retire, lift and close. De côté. Tendu, change, glisse, I jete, retire, up, leave it out. Gonna tombe onto it. Well done. You tombe onto it and balance. Yeah. You're gonna balance de côté. One, two, three, two, two, three. Step a little pas de chat into a low soutenu turn on the fondier. Ta-ta, one arm comes up. And it means you cheat that back leg to balance, balance, ta-ta, ti-ta. Yes, and then we're ready to go on the other leg. Yes, see what happens, genius.
She does plot it.
Love it when a flag comes together, girls. So just a little repeater, and I'll just back you, that might help. Tendu, close, glisse, I jete, knee back, jete, close. Side, change, glisse, side, retire en fondu, and then tombe, balance, balance. I just like the top arm to come over and try and sweep it that way. It's almost like, oh, it's like an inward spiral as you go round almost. Yes, Deborah. Sa. And it goes like, yeah. Oh. Feels quite nice. Ka ta ti ta ta balance. One, two, three. Two, two, three. Ta ki ta ta. It's tendu. It's glisse. It's jete. Retire up. Side. One. Back. Glisse. I jete. I up. A yeah. Four. A four. Ta ta. Tia tia. I right. I left. Ta ta, cha cha. Yeah. We won't go. I know. We said it earlier. I'm so lazy and I don't do it to the back. We'll do it to the back next week, guys. Next week. Are you happy with that, my loves? Yeah, they're happy. They're happy. Do you want Jen's back? Yes, please.
He said he loves my back.
Well, she loves your back. She loves your bum, does that?
Your best feature.
She's getting her booty out. She's got a good booty now, girl. All right, guys. Guys, careful of the phrasing. Just move through, please. Keep cool count on this one. Yourself. Yeah, let's go again. Nice. Is that right, Jen?
Yeah.
Cool. Here we go. It is 5, 6, 7. We tendu close. We say it should take back up and side close. Lovely head, Stevie. Tombe. Ta ta. Beautiful cat. Left leg, L1. Don't lean back now, guys. Ta-ti-ta-tome! Oh, lovely, Rosie. Good. More of that next week, my loves. Very nice. So we're doing one de jambe with pose. Tendu and pose for your rondes, my love. So the timing on this. So we're working in quartiles to the side or preparation to décolleté. So we go front and side and transfer, lift, en fondu side, plié, and lift, and 1 and 2. 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7. Sorry, Jen. 5, 6, 7, 8. I've said 2 rondes de jambe. That feels like it'd be very quick. I feel like that'll be mega quick, guys, but I've written it down, so. 1 and 2, no, just do 1 for me, and 5, 6, 7. Close it down. Pose with petit retiré en avant, lower down. Pose with petit retiré en arrière, stay up. Grand retiré, passe, under to change sides and prepare. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, it is 4, 5 for you guys, it is. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shall we reverse it next week?
Yeah.
Or we should do this week? Nikki says, well, everyone's just said no.
Technically, we've started with the reverse anyway.
Yeah. We have. Yeah, I'm taking that. Happy or again?
Happy, got you back.
Happy or again? We're going to back you. Let's do it once, Marky. Marky. So, Deb, this is at a double time from where you did it before. Take a breath for 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, ah! Forgot about that prep, guys. That's not a good start, is it? Let's go again, let's go again, let's go again. Sorry, girls. 5, 6, 7, close, ta ta, ta ta, and lift, and prepare, and 1, 2, transfer, and lift, fondue, 1, 2, plie, lift, and 1, 2, to the back, all the way around, pick it up, ta. Take it back, ta, and lift, lower, prepare. Everything again, guys. And 1, 2, heel down, lift and fondue, up, plie. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and lift. Yes, close, pose it. Fondue, a plié, back just in your timing. Slow it down because it's mainly fast. Just see if you can have a go on each side, please, guys. From the back, just that demi rond de jambe coming round. It is beastly fast, that one. Good, try and keep those hips down and level. Use your core muscles. That was good, Deb. That was good, guys. Just try to stop it in your second. I want to see that stop. Use your legs to just bring it round to your second. Long and away, guys. Spot on, calf. Yes, Chloe, great. Oh, go on, fight it, girl. You got it, you got it, you got it. Yes, Nikki! Smash that out of the park, babe. It's really strong, Rosie. She's got like abs of steel, that girl. Yeah, guys, well done. Let's just get on our legs and do those little poses again, coming forwards. Ready? Six, seven, eight. Ta-ta! And then coupe, chassez pas, bourré, grand battement to plié, grand battement, et to plié, and back, and plié, just that, let's just do that today. Coupe, chassez pas, bourré, grand battement, straight legs, et plié, to the back, et plié, I'm sorry, there's just one here, guys, side, and plié, and one. Yeah, just one of the side guys, otherwise we won't get the transitional music. Coupe, chasse, ta, 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 to the plié. Straight legs, grand battement, and plié, derrière, et plié, et side, et toes in front, then chain, chasse. I don't know what my arms did there.
Which arms do you want on the grand battement?
Whatever is good for you.
Okay.
Yeah, don't mind. Whatever works for you guys, see what comes out, but try and keep yourselves nice and square. Yeah, do keep yourself square in the lower body. Do whatever flows today with your upper body. Nice and grounded, just go gently please, guys. Mark first, six, just mark please, girls. Rise, tombe, one, two, and one. Well done for changing your direction if you need to. Go sideways, 6, 7, rise and a tad.
What day is it?
Chat.
And in 1 month, yeah. This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time.
Try to get this moment. Yeah? It's that moment of whoosh. And you're trying, yes, trying to push through that leg a little bit. So you go up, by the break. Trying to go through the deck as much as you can.
That was lovely.
Do a few of those for yourself. Yeah, switch those arms over, Kat. So, yeah, go from your quads, eh? But go open that way. Yes! It should feel a little lighter and then you can counterbalance the chasse. Yes, Stevie! Oh, lovely, Lena! Yes, 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 great!
It's really nice to get that back leg straight just for a moment. So you've got that just little moment of real push and stretch.
And then from there, just do a couple more, guys. And Lena, you just smash that. You do that to there, and then almost up. So you're almost contracting into the barbaret. So you're really changing the body line, going from back ta-ta, and almost snap the body up. So you're using your core muscle. Yes. So because what you don't want to do is leave the body back there. That's not helpful. You want to go back up, up, up. And that helps you project that part of Brie a little bit more through space. Just try that with that music. Might be able to feel a little bit faster now. Just have a few for yourselves, guys. Ta sha ta ta ta. Ta sha ta ta ta. Oh, lovely, Nikki.
This clock never seems so alive.
Rosie, in between each one, try and do a little more with the arms. Come bravo through first. Yeah, Chloe, wow, much better.
And you can play with that timing slightly too. Rather than chasse pas de bourrée, you can go chasse pas de
bourrée.
And then it forces you to do that really quick feet at the end, which is really neat and pretty to look at.
That's nice, guys. Really good. Well done. Just a little bit of adagi, pas de bourrée, starting in the invert line with your right arm behind your back. And we go faster, girls, than we did in last class. So right arm is behind your back, palm facing back, and left arm starts in bra bar. We chasse en arrière, 1, 2, 3, come over the top, upper back curve to dégagé, upper back curve only, good. 5, 6, release back arms, 7, come to one of my favourite positions, this turned out taking a dump moment. David's like, that's not the imagery I want.
I don't know how you take a dump, but that's not...
Don't you take a dump like that? I'm going for a dump. Here we are.
You're such a dancer.
Let me just see that. Let me get the tempo. Yeah, it's quite fast and nice and lively. So we go chasse en arrière. 1, 2, 3, go over the top. 4, 5, 6, 7, plié. 1, 2, sweep the leg back to low attitude. Stretch and lower, stretch and lower. Arms are in a low V at the front. They go away in a flowing motion. I had birds in my head for some reason when I choreographed this. I don't know why, because she doesn't sing about them at all. But there we go. Happy with that? One more time, move on, or again?
One more time.
One more time? Yeah, cool. We go back, chasse en arrière. One, two. Now you can rotate the torso, guys. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to twist that body to go all the way back and then go over the top. One, two, three, four, five, six. Release the head there, contract the core, seven, eight. Take the leg back and change the body arm and the body line and the arms. Lift and lower, lift and lower. Good. From there, swing through. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Take it to the side. One, two, take it to the back and then bring it to the front. Seven, eight on the fondue. Yeah, nine. Is that right? Mark that with Jen for a minute. Stay low, sweep back, we have to cheek. Yep, stretch it, stretch it. Yep. Fruit de jeté, tombe en quoi, yep. I've missed something, but I think we'll leave it out for today. Yeah. One, two, we don't hang about. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We stretch and the arms go. The first stretch, so you're here in the croisé line with that right leg up, the Uvet line with the right leg up. We stretch and lower, arms to third arabesque. We stretch and lower, lovely long line arabesque with au pommeau and lower. We stretch, arms to fourth cross, little low cross, lovely. Ta, 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 and we come kuru round to change sides just for today. So it's an inverted kuru turn. Go away from camera when you do that. And that'll do for today. Cha. One, two, three, four, don't hang about. Five, six, seven, eight. Leg back. One, two, three, four. Stretch and lower, stretch and lower. Tombe. Tombe, tombe, and through here. Yes. Cha, that's hard.
Mm. We're going to be so strong by the end of this time.
One, two, three, four. Which arm did I do?
This one, then this one.
Then this one, then this yeah. One. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cross, tombe. Sweep that leg round to kuru turn to the other side. Just going to get that tempo again, so we mark it on this side to tempo.
So you promised the world nothing.
Good. So we go. Your left hand will be behind your back. Yields with your right hand down. You go chasse en arrière. One, two. You're looking at the hand as you go over the top. You open out as far as you go and go in and contract six, seven, eight. Take the leg back and lift the torso. Straighten and fondue, straighten and fondue. Bring the leg through and tombe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and bring the leg through, six, seven, eight. Stretch and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight. Cross. Good, tombe. So there's another tombe there, guys. The last one, tombe, and turn on the kuru. Nice. Should we just have a go at a marker?
Yeah.
Should we marker? Any questions on that, loves? Apart from what the hell? Me? Happy? Oh, that would be lovely, guys. Let's just get on with it. Well, yeah, okay, we do that, so just whatever. Five, just a marker. And back.
You promised the world and I fell for it.
Open.
I put you first and you returned.
Yes.
Suffered in my thoughts. And you had a
stretch.
And I've came my
curse. Stretch. Bend. Bring it through. Up. Up.
I saw the signs and I ignored it. All distorted, set fire to my purpose, and I let it burn. We got off on the hurt, when it wasn't yours.
Yeah, okay. Chasse.
We
Yes, Lena, she's marking. Good, good, good. Just trying to see if there's any questions.
I do, but I can't remember what it was. I think it's when you've got when your legs bend, so you hold on, I'm gonna show.
Yeah, yeah, well done. Well done, love. Ben, stay down. Yeah, well done, Kath. Perfect. From here, stay down, stay down. And then straighten and bend, and then straighten and bend.
Are they slow or quick?
Fast.
They are, they're slow. Because we just did them slow and then we were off the beat, weren't we?
Yeah, they're fast in this iteration. Ta ta. And then stay down, because you can bring that leg through to then project into the tombe, into the jeté tombe en croix. Ta ta, make sure you tuck the bottom under there, and then bring that leg through almost flat. Because what you've done is you've tombe back with a straight front leg. You need to come through that way. So come out of it, straighten to dégagé, and then bring it through flat. And then you stretch and bend, change arm lines, bend, Sasha. Hopefully that clarifies that a little bit. Deb?
When we go from the tombe to the front and then to the side.
Yes.
How do you get from the side to the back? My legs need to just bend all there.
But yeah, I feel your pain on that.
Mine do the same. They're like, which one bends?
I'm just going to show you
go
it.
Back, but I'm not quite sure how to get there nicely.
Well done, babe. So it's a tricky one. Your jeté forwards is fine, yeah, into your tombe. Then you're sideways, and obviously my second is out there. The thing to do is use the power in that leg to make sure you're right on the supporting leg and then tombe around. So you've really got to lift. Yes, yes.
And I really have to resist the urge to bend that. My supporting leg wants to bend.
Oh, yes.
And then
when you
I
go around?
Yeah.
That's what I was doing and it didn't feel right.
Yeah, the supporting leg doesn't. Yeah, yeah, so you as you come up onto it, it's straight and then it stays straight as you tombe back. Nice, Nikki. Yeah, good, Rosie. Should we go again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Lovely. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Great. Guys, is the music volume okay? Oh, super. It's a really quiet track, this one, so just want to make sure Jen can hear it. Taking a breath. Right hand behind back, yeah, well done. It's a weird one, I don't know. And back. And over. Open and contract. Well done, take it back. And stretch and bend, ta, 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 ta. Bring through, forward, side, down, up.
I saw the signs and I knew.
I saw that.
I was kind of glad it was all distorted. Set down my purpose.
Across.
And I let it burn.
And bring to the world. And breathe. And take it back.
We can always go into.
And over.
I needed to lose.
Take it back. And take it back.
This dancing was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me. To love me, to love me, to love me. I needed to lose you to love me. To love me, to love me, to love me.
Well done, guys, well done. We'll work more on that. It's a lovely, lovely, lovely start. Well done, and there's more to come on it too. Really, really good, guys. You go, Tom, spring to point derrière, to the front, to the side, to derrière on retiré and close. To the front, to the back, spring to point, to the front, to the side, to the back, and use it. Back, front, back, side, front. And back, and front, and back, side, front. Yeah, so just a direct reversal there, D. Front, back, front, side, back. front, back, front, side to the back, use it, back, front, back, get it round, bring it in front under the knee, ta, e, ta, ti, ta. Straight in the double toe.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's fast.
It's fast, guys. It's not as fast as this, though. I just ran out of voice on this, though.
Next week.
Next week.
Next week, we'll do that.
Get those heels down, guys. My arms were flapping about like a fish earlier. Do whatever works for you guys. Okay, let's get the endorphins going.
So we're just going to build up a few counts every week from Elite Syncopations. Kenneth McMillan choreography. I'm usually performed as part of a triple bill, so it's only about a 40-minute piece, not even that,
not
maybe.
Even that, yeah.
Really, like really short.
Yeah. But boy, it's packed.
It's packed with fun stuff. It's completely not classical. It's done in cool unitards with stars in funny places.
And has anyone not seen it? Have you all seen it?
It's, yes. It's to the music of Scott Joplin.
No, Rosie, good. Elite Syncopations, love. Look it up on YouTube. It's just, you will love it. It's incredible. Total joy in a dance.
Did Darcy Bustle do it?
Yes.
Spot on, babe. She very famously danced the lead role and did it rather beautifully, let's be honest.
So
channel your inner Darcy.
Channel your Darcy. This is bits of choreography stolen from across the various numbers, tried to sort of put together in what is actually the music to the opening number, which is danced in partners a lot of the time. So the stuff that we're obviously doing on our own, imagine that you're actually in a ballroom hold with somebody opposite you, doing a lot of this with them, but we'll just keep our arms by our sides. It's danced females and females, males and males, males and females, so it's lots of switching of partners, which is, yeah, it's really, really fun to watch. Brightly coloured, fun piano music, really quirky and cheeky, so just enjoy it.
And one of the very few times you get the orchestra on stage, you get the musicians on stage in ballet, which is a real treat. They do it a lot of musical theatre, but you don't see it a lot in ballet, which is really nice.
So I will do the same as you. We're going to start facing the side. So if everybody faces this away, we'll start with our arms by our sides, hands flexed. Use your left leg first. And you will pick it up and point it forward on a fondue, leaning back, and then reverse that. And then you'll do three little springs. So you'll spring onto your left, left, right, left. Good. And then use that right leg now to go to the back. Back, front, spring onto the right, spring, spring, spring. Good. And then direct repeat. Front, back, spring, 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 back, front, spring, spring, spring. Good. After that, you're going to have to practice. I want you to practice this next step all week, right? Because it's weird and we haven't got much time now. So what I want you to do is heel, toe, and heel, toe, and heel, toe, and heel, toe. Yeah? So turn. I said it's toe heel, toe heel and toe heel and toe heel and toe heel. Yeah, sorry, I said that back to front. So this is how you're going to get around the house for the next week, yeah? Because we're going to do and practice it on both sides.
Yeah.
we're gonna. But they use, in this piece, they use a lot of kind of strange, funny walks and stuff that's totally not natural to in ballet. So we will just use four of those just to face round to the front from the side. So you should have your left leg free. So you'll just go heel, toe, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel and. And then have everything facing the front.
Nice.
Good. And then just to finish that phrase, really simple, hands on hips, you'll have run, run, down, run, run, down, run, run, down, run, run, down.
Nice.
With a nice lean and incline of the head. That should be your first phrase.
Good. Cool.
Should we go for it, Jane?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Let's give it a go. It's relatively steady. Spring to the front and back, left, right, left, back, front. Here come the toe, toe, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel, run, 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 run. Exact which one you'll finish on. Dun, 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 dun. I think you'll end up on the left one first, hopefully.
Guys, you are amazing, Jen. Thank you.
Walk
to develop that. It's
walk
so
like
lovely.
This.
All week long. All week long. Guys, well done. Are you all okay? Have you forgotten about the world for a moment? I do hope so.
Don't remind them.
Sorry, forget I said anything. Well done. Let's stretch you out a little bit, team. Can we start, please, with our feet in first? And you're going to do your gluteal stretch, guys. So lifting that leg up and taking the foot down. If you want to hold on to something, by all means do so. Have a little sit down and a sit back, please. Now, obviously, for level two, I don't need to stretch you completely. You know what you need to do after class. Please make sure you do a thorough stretch for your body. Please don't skimp on it. You have a nice 10 minutes to yourself. Well done. Just make sure you change legs on that one. Please make sure you do a thorough stretch. Hamstrings, quads, calves, lower backs. Cover everything off for yourself. And if you've got any niggles, do whatever you need to do. Trust that you guys will do that and look after yourselves because you know what you're doing. And I'm going to thank Jen very much, and I'm going to thank you all so much for Zumba Bloomers. It's so nice to see you all. And if you've done that, I'll catch up this week. I really hope you've enjoyed new class and new content and getting moving again. Loads more where that came from.
Absolutely.
Super, super. Keep stretching, my loves, on screen.